The sentencing of Jerry Lundergan. Last year, Lundergan was convicted of orchestrating a scheme to funnel illegal corporate contributions of more than $200,000 to his daughter Alison Lundergan Grimes and her failed 2014 U.S. Senate campaign against Senator Mitch McConnell. We do have a team inside the courthouse where cameras and phones are not allowed. We'll update you on WHAS11.com and the WHAS 11 app when we know more information.